Hello guys, and welcome to BlockBench and how to 3D skin, episode 3, The Bush. You open BlockBench, see episode 0, link in the description below. This episode is about smaller models. The following model uses a script to remove the vanilla model. Script download and tutorial is in the description below. Select Minecraft skin, select your model, unselect pose and click confirm. Go to the edit tab at the top right, select one of your legs. Pressing spacebar changes between move and resize. I now make the leg and the arms from 4x4 to 2x2. We will also make the body 1x1 thicker on each side. As you can see, I already imported some textures. You can do this at the bottom left or by pressing Ctrl plus T. Now select right leg at the bottom right and click Add Group. Double click the group and name it Leaves. Click Add Cube and drag the cube to the front of the legs. I will drag the cube into the leaves texture I have at the top left. Now we make a random pattern of random shaped cubes. I prefer to duplicate the cubes I already have. This way I don't have to drag each cube individually into the texture at the top left. Just by clicking Duplicate. This one is also in the texture, as you can see. We can now do this for each leg and arm, but I will just copy and paste the textures. I click at the bottom right on leaves and I click on copy. I go from right leg to left leg and I click on paste. Now I can move it to the left leg. I like to flip it on each color. Now that I flipped it on all sides, I can put it over the leg and it will look a little bit different and kind of unique compared to the other one. I will do this for the arms too. We can do exactly the same for the head. To get some hair with random textures, I will save you this process by just opening my other model. After doing the same for the hair, this is what you should end up with. And I did some googly eyes because I liked it. And I also angled my arms just by clicking on the arm with rotate. I click on the middle part, the arm. And then it rotates everything. I rotated it with an angle of 10 on the arms and an angle of 5 on the legs, just like this. Saving the model is just the same as always. I put the download for this model in the description below. If you liked the video, please leave a like and comment. If you have not seen my Figura mod tutorial yet, check it out to see how to install the fabric loader and the API. The Figura mod, and add the model to your game. Links in the description below. Thank you guys for watching. Bye bye.